Hello everyone, so today I'm about to install my youngest daughter's hair. I'm going to install the crocheted curly hair. Okay, she's been dying for me to do her hair like this. So this is something new that I have never tried, and it's going to be interesting to see how it turns out. So as you can see, I already parted her hair into two sections, the front and the back, because I will be, I'm not even gonna explain what it is I'm going to do. You guys will see as I do it. And that's basically it. Oh, one more thing. This is a very great protective style for her as well. We're trying to grow her hair as long as possible, so this is what a wonderful way of doing it. Now, the fact that she has a lot of hair, so I don't have to add any extensions to her hair. I could just braid her own hair, and that's a lot. And from there, I will show you guys what it is that I'm doing, and I will see you guys towards the end of the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and God bless you all. Okay, bye-bye.